Are you ready for a quick tip? Moving Camtasia projects. Let's say I've got a great project going in Camtasia, but I need to be able to work on another computer. How do I do that? Well, if you've tried this before, you know that if you just save your CamProj file, this file right here, you're going to end up with an empty shell and none of the things that are in your clip bin are going to move with you. So if you're working on a different computer than where you work to create your project, you're going to just be out of luck. Let me show you how to avoid that problem. I'm going to click File, and then I'm going to click Export Project as Zip. And that's going to show me a file path, potentially where I'm going to save a zip file. And I'm going to include all files from the clip bin in the zip. So that's going to give me a zip file that I can carry along in a flash drive, save in Dropbox, that I'm going to be able to open on another computer, and all the pieces are going to be there so that I'll be able to work. I'm going to click OK. Shouldn't take very long at all. Voila, now I'm going to go look and see. I'm going to go look in my documents folder, and there I have it. Now here's the file. I'm probably get an error message pop up because it's not going to want me to open a zip file, but I just want to focus on this, so ignore that. This is the file that I'm either going to put in on my external drive, on my flash drive, however I would like to transport this. I can even put it in Dropbox, and it'll contain all of the files necessary. You see in this list right here, all of the files necessary to be able to work in Camtasia on another computer with all the elements that I started with on the original computer that I used to create this video. This has been Quick Tips. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope it's helpful.